Zegras takes the lead pass. Henrique gets it on net, and it's reeled back in by Samsonov. And now Tepper's flare, as David Kampf took a little bit of a liberty there with Trevor Zegras, and in comes Kevin Shattenkirk. And with just 69 seconds remaining, now the officials are added to the list of those who just want this game to end.
Zegras was, there wasn't much going on. I don't understand. You know, David Kampf kind of brought that on himself a little bit. Let's have a look at it. You know, here comes Kampf and a little shoulder to the head of Trevor Zegras, and that's what the teammates saw. That's why Adam Henrique and Shattenkirk jumped in immediately.
Shattenkirk discarding of Kampf's headgear rather quickly. And we'll get some calls here at 18:51 of the third.
The one thing we know is that, you know, Zegras, McTavish are off limits for this struggling Ducks team. You know, in a game like this, that's exactly what the response was going to be. Frustration is level is off the charts right now for the Ducks.
You saw Zegras go to the locker room. I'd imagine everyone who gets a penalty out of this will do the same.
Anaheim number 11, 2 minutes for roughing. Toronto number 64, 2 minutes for roughing.
Only Kampf and Zegras get penalties, so it's a freebie for Kevin Shattenkirk at the end of it.